Hey YouTube, I'm back again. Didn't expect to see me so soon, right? Well, I'm here for employee interviews. I'm very excited for this because I am very interested in making my company bigger. And I have a person coming in that I'm going to interview for my company. His name is Mr. Smagnificent. Mr. Smagnificent, yes. He's coming in. Cue intro. Mr. Snacknificent, I see you're interested in being in my company. Your resume and your application was was sent in by a person by the name of Mr. Box Toxic 22. We went through it. I have some basic questions for you. And if you can answer them, you know, to the best of your abilities, this interview should go smoothly. Now, tell me about yourself the best as you can.
Magnificent nigga out for cake. Out here trying to scrape the plate. Every penny until I make plenty, I gotta get it in. I can't be broker than the motherfucker. I stay on the upper, listen to a young brother.
Okay, I see. What are your strengths and weaknesses? These are just basic questions. What are your strengths and weaknesses?
I'm not limited. Manifested truth with this. You can see with your eyes that I don't spit a line like a sister of a lie. Cause I'm always on the rhythm and never sweating like I have a lead. Always on my damn feet like wearing some damn cleats. Moving up in the direction, knowing me learning a lesson. Multiple permanent fresh dollar bill. In the field, getting squeal, man, I'm watching things. Strike an opportunity like it's brave. Cause I'm out here on the prowl. Fold this cake. I'm the damn thing. I'm the man with the brand trying to hold my weight.
Okay, I didn't really understand you in the first part about your strengths, okay? You're kind of all over the place. But your weaknesses, I guess, is homo weight?
Brand trying to hold my weight.
I don't want to jump to conclusions, but are you against homosexuals? Or is that something related to the streets? I don't know, I haven't been gangbanging for a long while, so I wouldn't know. Homo weights. I don't know. Okay, well, don't worry about it. Last question. Why should we hire you, Mr. Snacknificent?
I'm a moat to apply my fucking cake. And I just research so I can let these first. And then he hustles up a double quenching my money thirst. Cutting corners, cousin one and winning in these first. With too many weapons that I need to defeat first. To blow my city, but this penny's gotta collect first. Better learn me, dog. My money pile like a junkyard. I'm out here, facing my fear, maintaining my steer. I'm making it clear I'm not gonna do it. I'm out, way more than we two with your man. Trying to hold my weight.
I see you're all about the money. And collecting that cash. Well, this may be an unwise decision for me on my part, but I just don't see you as being part of the company. You're just all over the place, and I just don't know. I'm sorry. At the moment, I'm just going to, say no. I'm not gonna hire you. But don't worry, Mr. Snacknificent. I'm gonna refer you to another company. Now, although you might have heard of them, they're pretty high on fire rates. Now, don't let that worry you. They're also pretty high on higher rates. They're really high on higher rates. I'm gonna refer you to Nate's Vlogs. His company is pretty good. They pay rather well. They would pay as well as I would, but I'm still down. But I'm going to send everything that Mr. Box Toxic22 sent me, and I'm going to send it off to Nate's vlog, and he will see if you're up to the task of being in his company. Sounds good, huh? As for Mr. Box Toxic22, I don't know if you're really affiliated with him. You're fired. Not that you really had a job at this company, but you're fired. Well, that's it. Thank you for visiting my office. You can leave now. Thank you. Bye-bye. And that's it for my employee interviews. If you want me to interview someone else, please send me another spam video in my YouTube inbox so I can interview.
To hold my weight.